My great-grandfather was a truck mechanic, my grandfather was a truck driver, and my dad is also a trucker. I thought that I was going to be a diesel mechanic, mainly because it was something that I just grew up with.
Sometimes in rural West Virginia, there's some young people that don't always see all their options that they might have. To be able to have a hands-on activity that engages young people is important. In 4-H, we provide them education and resources in the spaces they're at.
So the first time I coded, I really didn't even know that I did. I thought it was an actual puzzle. Like, all you had to do was drag and drop a box, and you made this character move. David looked at me and he goes, "Congratulations, you coded." And I looked down and I was like, "What?" I wanted to be a diesel mechanic mainly because it was something simple. You know, this wire looks burnt or this fuse box is wrong. It's the same thing with coding. You just find the error, you fix it, and you created something amazing.
Even if you didn't have any sense of wanting to be a computer scientist, you're helping develop the logic steps to think critically. And logic sequences happen throughout life.
Now that I know what coding actually is, I realize it can be used in agriculture, music. It's a chance to give back to our community. I can go get certified and be a diesel mechanic, but I can also go to college. I might want to be the biomedical engineer, might go to the Navy instead.
This program is a first step. With computer science, there's so many great things that young people have the opportunities to do. And if they stick with it, they can really benefit throughout their life.